Die! Jeez. When I say die, then you die. Get out of my way, you doot. Oh, man. Whatever. Out of my way! Stop cheering and get the fuck out. Oh my god. What a dick. Damn it. Gimme, 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 gimme. Man!
Attention! Attention! The Striders have been defeated! All personnel return to base immediately! Repeat! All personnel return to base immediately!
We fucked him up pretty bad. Yeah, that's me.
Wow, Gordon. You were amazing out there.
I know. Don't need to tell me. Come on. Come on. Oh, what's that about? We get some action? I'm gonna get the launch.
Well, here we are again. While you were out having fun, I found an old helicopter that I was able to get working.
Yeah? Good. Thank you. Oh, here, look at this. What's this?
Yes. Well, I think perhaps Gordon had something to do with their success.
I suggest we adjourn this meeting of the Mutual Admiration Society until after we have launched our rocket. Now, I believe we're ready to start the auto sequence.
I believe Gordon should have the honor.
You'll hear no objection.
This looks like the launch button right here. And I was right, look at that. I did see the playthrough and I remember it, so.
Patience, everyone.
What exactly are we firing at?
A minus 10, 9, 8, 7.
Sure did, yeah.
Now it is still too early to celebrate. We need to reach altitude and transmit the signal.
Too right. The clock is ticking.
We couldn't have cut it any closer if that was our intention.
It is going to work, right?
It has to.
Once the rocket is in range of the portal, we'll be able to switch on the xenium resonator.
Well, let's get outside. I'd like a better view of the fireworks.
There should be quite a show. Regretfully, I can't come out with you. Magnuson and I will need to keep a close eye on the rocket's trajectory.
Aren't you going to see us off?
Just as soon as this is wrapped up. I wouldn't dream of letting you go without a proper goodbye.
Okay, I'll hold you to that. You too, Dr. Magnuson.
The fuck was that?
We'll catch up with you in a moment, sweetheart. Gordon, hold up.
Doc, there you are.
That was Doc.
About that warning from our friend, the more I'm convinced it has to do with Borealis. Don't be deceived. That ship must never be used. You have got to destroy it, whatever the cost.
Where are you two? You're gonna miss it.
Be right there, Alex. Gordon, thanks for everything you've done for Alex, for all of us. I couldn't be prouder if you were my own son. Now, when you get back, we've got a lot to talk about.
Come on. We sure do. Yeah, Max, I'm a genius!
We've got plenty to celebrate.
Well, why do we exactly need a rocket for that?
Head on, sir. Only if once you're good.
It's okay, Dad. We'll find Judith and bring her back.
Doc? Hey, where are you?
What a nut.
Don't go too far.
Ready to go.
Yeah.
Constant contact.
CC.
Don't worry, Dad.
We will be in CC with you.
I wish all this didn't have to fall on you, Alex. Your mother would be so proud.
Come on, Gordon. The chopper's waiting for us.
Safe. Why not?
Good idea. She could well make another attempt.
Dad! Gordon! Help! Dad!
Alex!
Dad! Get away!
Listen to me. Destroy that ship!
No. Another one. Uh-oh.
Oh my God.
I love you,
Harry.
Close your eyes, honey.
I love you, Dad.
Don't go.
No. Oh my God. No.
And he's dead. My turn next. Oh no, her turn. Oh, there comes Dog. Boom. A little bug.
Dad. Oh God. Dad. Dad. Dad, please.
He's dead. I knew that was coming since I saw a playthrough of it, but... pretty cool twist! And that's why everyone looks forward to episode 3. So we've got the credits now. About halfway of the credits of, like, you know, in the last two games I've actually watched the credits, LA Noir and Cancer Condition Zero deleted scenes. I talked a little bit about what I thought of the game for the review. Now, I'm not going to do a review of this because it's an older release, but I thought this was a very good addition. I liked it a lot more than episode 1. I thought episode 1 wasn't as creative as this one. I hope episode 3 is a lot like this one, very outside the box. He had a bunch of new things, like the what do you call this? Those Magnuson device things, and the car, the open world part of the car, and all that stuff. That was very, very good that they thought outside the box. I think the graphics were better too. I just kind of like the feel of the game. A lot better than the first episode, and maybe even the original game. So there you go, Half-Life 2. Thank you guys for watching this. If you liked it, please subscribe and like the video. And you know, if you want the previous videos, if you haven't already. Again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys another time.